enthusiasm from him. I mean, it's the first day, so we're all juiced up. But it's great to have him throughout the whole time to keep you juiced, to keep you fired, to keep you going.
You said everybody's juiced up, but you seem to be particularly juiced up, dancing after touchdowns, getting in the defense's face a little bit. It's part of the back and forth.
Yeah, it's football. Just when you're feeling good and you're out there making plays, and you just want to have fun. It's a whole game of football. Have fun out there, enjoy it, and have competition. Competition's huge. That's what gets you better. That's what makes you better as a player. That's what makes the team better is competition. So I'm trying to go out there, compete with the teammates, make the defense better, and the defense is trying to make the offense better and myself.
All these non-padded practices, you ready to go hit someone?
I don't mind the first 2 days without pads. I'm not going to lie. I mean, you want to get accumulated out there to football, to the movements and everything. You want to get your body back to it. It's been a while since you've been out, but having competition like that. So the first 2 days without pads is cool, but then after that, you're always ready to roll.
Do you want to take a few hits just to see how your back responds?
Oh, I always want to take hits. When you put those pads on, I'm going to definitely be ready. I'm going to be ready to take hits. I'm going to be ready to play ball. Mm-hmm.